the weekday at the Bronx Zoo, and finally, both kids are asleep. This was no small task. We had a lot of intricate maneuvering that needed to happen, and at every step of the way, I was thinking and letting my guiding principle be, take care of the kids first. And essentially, this brings me back to a quote from the infamous and wonderful J. Abraham marketing mastermind: the most selfish thing you can do is be selfless. And when I put the kids first and I kind of orchestrate this really, in my opinion, quite delicate balance of getting them just tired enough, if they're showing signs of about to fall, being ready to fall asleep at a certain time that's not quite right yet, just keep them up just a little longer. Any parent has done this many times over. But all along, kind of deferring what I would otherwise choose to do to make them happy, because now they are both sleeping around the same time. I get to relax. I'm going to find a nice quiet spot and finish the lunch that I did not finish because I was rushing to just get them back in the stroller. And now it's playtime for me, in a sense. So all comes back to putting the customer first, in this case, my customer, my kids. Cannot stress this enough: in the Excel world, your client, your stakeholder, they are number one. That should be your guiding principle of how you create the spreadsheet, how you go through it from their eyes, and see what can you do to make it clear and easier and smoother for them. Because at the end of the day, that's what really I view my role as a spreadsheet consultant and instructor, is to give people back the time to do what they do best. And it ain't spreadsheets, that's where I come in. So I'm a supporting role. And if you would like some support in being selfish to actually be good to others and selfless others, hit me up.